Okay.
Sa profile ko po, ah, pakihanap sa profile ko.
Profile ni Papa D.
Yes.
So, huh? Share natin.
We're live. Hello po. Ayun. Ayan,
ayan na.
Tayo. We're being shown now, live. Siyempre, nakatakit muna ang mga bisita natin tonight, no? Hello po sa inyong lahat. Good evening. Welcome to our pilot episode of Ayos Bis Presents Ezcape and Win. Pero bago yan, magsha-share po muna ako sa ating mga friends, sa ating mga groups all over Canada and all over the world para makita naman tayo, siyempre. Siyempre, yung mga co-host ko dyan, pwede kayo magsalita.
Busy mag-share. Hi everyone. Hi Calgary, Winnipeg, and the whole of Canada.
Yan, marami tayong in-store for you guys tonight. Standby lang kayo dyan. Hello sa mga taga Saskatchewan, of course, taga Edmonton. Sineshare din natin sa kanila yan.
Yes.
Of course.
Toronto, sa East. Napapanood tayo sa everywhere, I guess.
Yeah, all over Canada.
Hi ka naman! May special guest tayo, si Jason.
Sige, mystery ano muna siya. Voice muna. Huwag muna siya sumilip. Actually, nakatakip pa siya. Nakatakip pa.
Ah, nakatakip pa siya.
Nakatakip pa. Makikita nila yan.
Binuko ko
na. Oo, sinabi mo na yung pangalan.
Wala nung ati Lido eh.
That's okay, that's okay. Oo, pwede namang si, ano, di ba? Si Niyoni sa Friday the 13th. Yung ba pangalan nun? Joke lang. Ayan, sa mga taga-Edmonton, again, hello po. Of course, sa taga-Malaysia, napapanood tayo ron.
Malaysia, yes.
Yes. Sa mga taga-UAE, hello po sa inyong lahat.
So again, yung program natin is we're giving away 10 Nando's gift certificate for those Zumba ladies and guys who attended my virtual Zumba for the past 3 weeks, sponsored by the Nando's restaurant.
Ayan, sige, malapit na po.
And meron tayong special prize sa mga viewers natin from our mystery guest.
Ayan, okay, siyempre, i-announce natin yan. So, at sa mga viewers natin, Imelda Casimiro, nanonood na po sa atin. Ito na, i-reveal ko na. I-reveal ko na po ang ating mga bisita at ating mga co-host tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tina, Kathy, and of course, Jason Zamora! Woohoo! Yahoo! Ayan, we're live!
Good morning po sa inyong lahat. At naging parte ako ng Canada kahit nandito ako sa Pilipinas.
Ayan, diba? Gising na gising.
Yes.
Okay, Tina. Hello?
Yes.
Ay. Teka lang.
And si Kathy, hello, bati ka muna hello. Sa mga viewers natin. 19,000 live viewers, guys.
Oy, 19,000. Hello, 19,000 viewers. Live na lives dito sa Canada and the Philippines.
Ayan, yes. So again, welcome again to Ezcape and Win. We're in. Bakit nga ba naging Ezcape and Win? Discuss muna natin ng konti, Tina, backgrounder. How do we come up with the...
So Ezcape and Win kasi it's... ginawa siya ng Ezcape Events and Production para sa mga Zumba ladies or anybody who wants to work out, continue to work out despite of being, you know, stuck in the house. And para magdagdag ng motivation sa kanila, ito namang mabait Nando's, nag-sponsor sa atin every month.
Miss ko
para
kainan.
Sa nag-a-attend. Since bukas na ang restaurant ng ngayon sa phase 1 at 50% capacity, you guys can use the gift certificate in the restaurant mismo.
Ayan. Wala nga ditong Nando's. Eh. Nakakalungkot eh.
Di ba, Ali? Magtatayo tayo dyan.
Ayan. So once again, thank you so much, Nando's. And of course, this event of or this program is brought to all of us by Ezcape and Ezcape Events and Production. Ayan. Sila ang ating mga makakasama tonight. Of course, Kathy, bati ka muna ulit. Busy-busy
okay.
Ka dyan eh.
Hindi kasi, pwede natin pagsalitain
sige, si... Sige, meron tayong, meron tayong isa pang later. Kasama dito. Pagsasalitain natin siya later. Ayan, kaway-kaway na siya.
Kaway ka na, Mary. Kaway ka na, Mary.
Ayan natin si Mary.
From Nando's. Ayan.
From Nando's, ang ating sponsor na mabait.
Ayan, hello po.
Kaway ka na, Mary.
Alright, so babatiin muna natin yung mga first few viewers natin. Nanonood sa atin si Stony Royce, Aguila Onia, si Nene Jules Kasunkad, Inej Dalbal, sabihin hi Insan Jason from Emily Fernandez Kaday. Hello, Jason Zamora from Imelda Casimiro. Ayan.
Nanonood. Lahat na lang kay Jason, ha? Lahat.
Oo nga, dami namin dito, ha?
Para mo kami.
Ayan. So, habang binibuild up natin.
Namiss nila yung last year natin na, ano, na Zumba.
Yes, at ako'y may hangover pa rin. Kaya nga, yes. Hindi ako masyadong ready ngayon.
Sabi ko nga, Jason, na pag-usapan namin yan last time nung episode namin. Yep. Si Papi, nung sumayaw kasama niyo, medyo nanunulak eh. Naramdaman mo ba yun? Tinutula kayong dalawa ni Joshua.
Actually, sabi ko nga sa kanila, hindi ako prepared nung time na yun eh. Nakisabay lang talaga ako.
Alam mong batang 90s eh.
Oo naman, syempre, di ba? Ayan, so Jason again, greet our viewers from the Philippines. Ayan.
Yes, good evening po sa inyo, which is good morning here. Namiss ko ang Canada kasi actually nanonood kami ngayon ng Heartland. So nakikita ko uli yung mga pinapasyalan ko sa Canada na ay, miss na miss ko ang nature. So it's, sana makabalik kami dyan. Love na love ko ang Canada.
Ayan. Yeah. So you guys had a good run noong Ragaton 2019, right?
Yes. Thank you for Tina and Kat. Yan. Sila nagpitpit sa amin dyan at nagpinasyal pa kami.
Ayan, syempre.
We really enjoyed it.
Dream come true ko din yun na makasewa mga idol ko sa Saya Once Dance Floor. True, Kathy and Tina din, syempre. Ayan. So anything nababanggitin natin for anything na i-mention natin later para dun kay Jason, papakita natin yung poster. Meron yes. May mabati muna sa atin dito. Hi guys, Kathy, Papa D and Jason from Jenna Gomez Fox.
Yeah, one of the divas yan. One of
si Aisel Katarining is also watching. Ayan, si Nene Jules Kasungkad says, hello Kathy and Christina.
Okay. Dito nabati din.
Let's talk about, ano muna, yung sponsor natin, Nando's. Saan matatagpuan ng Nando's? Pwede nating ipasok muna yung sponsor natin.
Sige, pasa muna kay, ano, kay Sister Mary.
Yes, i-on-air na natin siya.
Yeah, on-air na. Nakamute ka, Kati. Nakamute ka.
Alam ko kasi kinakausap ko siya.
Wait. Ayan.
Okay,
ayan.
Magsalita ka na, Mary.
Hello, everyone. Mary here. I hope everyone is safe po.
Teka lang ha. Wait lang. Nag-e-echo yung aking ano. Wait lang. Ulit. Isa pa.
One more time.
Ay, teka
si
lang.
Si Mary po ang manager ng Nando.
Ayun.
Tatanggalin ko muna.
Ayan. Actually, nasa screen ka na ngayon. You're on the spot na.
Yeah, on the spot na si Mary.
Solong-solo mo na ngayon ang screen. So, Nando's ay sabihin niya kung saan matatagpuan and ano ba, bukod sa peri-peri chicken na makikita natin at matitikman dyan. Na sana matikman din ni Papa D.
Baka naman.
Baka naman. Hashtag baka naman. So guys, standby kayo para sa ating prize for both Calgary o kung saan man kayo nandyan ngayon. Meron kayong prize in store from Jason Zamora later on.
Yeah? Yes. Di pa yata ready si Sister Mary.
Alright, ready na si Mary.
Okay, go ahead.
Yes, may 3 meal ang Nando's for health workers. Yeah.
Okay, Mary.
Go ahead.
Take it away, Mary. Salita ka na.
Hello po. Ako po si Mary from Nando's, Calgary. Hello po sa lahat.
Ayan, Mary.
Dalawa ang branches ng Nando's sa Calgary, yes, right?
Dalawa daw ang branches ng Nando's, di ba? Pakisabi mo yung mga branches dito sa Calgary.
Yes.
Actually, there's 3. Dito po sa Calgary, there's 3 branches po.
Wow.
Tapos, 17th Avenue at saka Calgary 32nd. So, yeah. But all in all po, sa buong Alberta, there's 7. So, 3 in Edmonton and then 3 po dito.
Okay. Okay, so Mary, pakilinaw naman, Mary, saan nila magagamit yung gift card.
Okay, pakilinaw mo, Mary, kung saan daw nila magagamit ang gift card.
Okay, so yung gift card po na ipamimigay namin, yung coupon po na ipamimigay namin, pwede niyo po siyang i-redeem sa Calgary Nando's 32nd. So, sa may northeast side po siya ng Calgary.
So, okay. So, sa Mahogany, hindi na siya? Hindi na sa Mahogany?
Hindi na po siya. Unfortunately, the branch po is going to close permanently. So, moving to 32nd, so you can still have your favorite pear chicken over there po. So,
yeah. Ikaw na ang manager. Yeah. Ikaw na ang manager sa 32nd.
I'll be moving forward po over there sa 32nd sa northeast side. So, you will miss me there, ate.
Yeah.
You can go to 32nd Avenue to northeast. Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Thank you so much, Ate Mary, for sponsoring Ezcape and Win.
Thank you so much daw for sponsoring Ezcape and Win.
Ayan, syempre.
You're welcome po anytime. Nandos, we're very happy to help po. Yes.
Naks naman.
Ayos, syempre.
We're doing lots of charity po actually. So, as you know, yung from April to May po, nag-donate po kami ng meal for the hospital workers. So, lahat po ng frontliners na nag-work sa hospital and home care, we give them po free meal. For free po yon. So, ano po siya, for 6 weeks po namin siya ginawa. So, over 150,000 meals po yung napamigay namin for free sa lahat ng frontliners.
Wow.
Dito lang po yun sa Canada. So, iba pa po yung sa ibang nando, sa ibang bansa. So, UK po, they're doing the same thing. Africa, so, every Nando's po doing lots of charities. So okay na po ba i-mention ko yung promotion namin na for June?
Oo naman. Go ahead. Promote lang ng promote.
Sorry, may calling po ako. So, babasahin ko na lang kasi ayoko magsabi ng mali.
Sige.
So, anyway, so, from June 1 to 15 po, ang pagbibigyan po namin ng free meal is yung mga grocery workers. So, kami po dito sa 32nd Avenue, lahat po ng Walmart, Sobeys, and Loblaws, grocery employees, bibigyan po namin sila ng free meal. So, yon. Lahat po ng instruction, makikita po nila sa nandos.ca or meron po kasi ano po siya, i-share po siya or ipopost po siya sa through media. So, keep an eye lang po sa media niyo, sa media account niyo. And tapos po, from June 15 to 28, lahat naman po ng mga shift workers at saka postal workers. So, yung nag-deliver po, FedEx, the Postal Canada
Post, yeah.
Canada Post, yeah, there you go. Canada Post, yun po. Sila naman po yung bibigyan ng free meal. So, yeah.
Alright.
So, dahil po successful po yung una naming promotion, yung una naming charity na ginawa. So, i-expand po namin siya. Pero different frontliners naman po ngayon. So, grocery, employees naman po, at saka mga transit and postal services naman po. So, yun. Keep an eye lang po sa social media account nyo. We'll be posting more infos for that. So,
alright.
Thank you so much, Mary.
Thank you so much, Mary.
Ayan.
We're here together po to fight this pandemic. So, yeah.
Max, sorry na sorry sa interview.
Laga naman. Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
So, ready pala si Mary.
So, Kathy and Tina, mamimigay tayo ngayon ng 10.
Sige lang. Teka lang ah.
Oh, okay.
All right.
So, mamimigay tayo ng 10 meals from Nando's, no?
Yes.
Yung mga nag-join sa inyong program. Kailan ba tumakbo yung inyong virtual class?
That was 3 weeks ago. But Papa D, before we do that, let's ask Jason, our guest, to promote the upcoming virtual class tomorrow and on Friday.
Sige, pag-promotin na natin siya. Okay, Jason, go ahead. Take it away, sir.
Sige, actually, si Tina ang nakakaalam nung, kasi di ba, ahead kami ng one day. So, it's going to be 29 and 30 dito. Pero it's going to be on the 28th and the 29th. So, that's 6 p.m.?
4 p.m.
Ah, sorry. It's 4 p.m. Oh, kasi dito sa akin, 6 a.m.
Yeah.
Philippine time kasi si Jason. Ayan.
Yeah, so, ini-invite ko yung mga kids and teens. I think mag-start tayo ng intermediate to advanced na class at Thursday, right? Friday.
No, Thursday. Thursday is the intermediate and advanced. And then on Friday, we have the small kids, 5 to 7.
Oh, that's right. Oo, yun, kids. So, mas mga younger batch.
Yes.
So, dun sa mga medyo intermediate advanced na, you can join us sa Thursday. I will be doing a choreo class na, yun nga, intermediate advanced. It's going to be 2 hours. Mm-hmm. So magkakaroon kami dyan ng mga warm-up exercises at saka konting workshop regarding sa style ko. And then we're gonna do routines. So it's going to be a complete 2 hours workshop.
Wow.
So with kids naman, yeah. So with kids naman sa Friday, it's going to be a fun dance for the kids. So masimple siya, pero I'm expecting na mga bata mag-enjoy kasi sayawan blues to na mga mahilig sumayaw na mga bata.
At syempre, habang ang mga bata is nasa bahay pa rin, di ba?
Yes,
wala silang
exactly,
school. Diba? At the
pinapromote
same time,
din kasi natin na, pinapromote natin na talagang stay at home din tayo.
Yes,
diba?
Save lives.
Habang nangyayari tong pandemic na to.
Mm-hmm.
So we can still have fun while at home and still dance. Yeah. Ano yung sinasabi ko pa rin, dance for life pa rin tayo kahit ano pa man.
For sure, siyempre naman.
Yes.
Diba?
And one another thing, kaya namin naisip to with Jason Zamora din, kasi with this pandemic, you can imagine yung fear, no? Tayo nga as an adult, meron tayong anxiety, may worries tayo, meron tayong fear. What more kung mga kids na all of a sudden, they can't play in the playground, they can't see their friends. So, ang daming nangyayari sa atin ngayon. So, just to take their mind away from it, and you know, I'm sure hindi normal yung virtual, pero I think this is something, really something that can help them.
Yun, tama. Oo. At the same time, promoting, yun nga, yung health natin, yung stamina natin, syempre, to keep on going, mm-hmm. hindi lang basta vitamins. Kailangan gumagalaw tayo, di ba? Yun ang mahalaga doon. Ayan, so ang title ng program is The Hip Hop Dance Lessons with Jason Zamora, and it's gonna be on May 28 and 29, 4 p.m. dito sa mm-hmm. Canada time yan, no?
So Calgary time. Calgary
time. So all they have to do is, kailangan meron silang Zoom account.
Yes, kailangan. So
at
we're
paano mag-join?
Para lang mag-join, you just have to message me or comment here and then I'll contact you. So the registration is still open. Meron tayong spot. So if you want to join, hindi pa po huling lahat. And sa mga viewers natin, we're gonna give away one free class. So
kahit
viewer, meron tayong one free class depending sa anak ng sa edad ng anak nyo. Mm-hmm. So child is like 13, 14, mag-join siya sa Thursday. If your child is 5 to 7 years old, mag-join siya sa Friday.
Yun. Alright. So, madali lang, mga ka-ayos, ha, mga ka-ISBs. Kailangan nyo lang magkaroon kayo ng Zoom to participate. And then, may fee ito na $25. Kung paano
$25.
Ito? Okay.
Yeah, $25 Canadian po for 2 hours session with Jason Zamora. So marami po kayong matututunan. Actually, 2019, nagkaroon na ng hip-hop class yan si Jason and si Joshua, and the reactions and the feedbacks were so good. So they're not only teaching the kids how to dance, pero yung hinahawan nila sila ng passion nila. And also, at the end, nag-pray over sila sa mga kids. So, all in all, a very, very good role model for the kids.
Ang ganda ng naging turnout, right? Yun.
Yes.
So, paano pala kung yung mga non-Canadian residents ang pwedeng sumali? How they can apply?
They can send the payment to register via PayPal, which is the same email, events@escape.ca. So, if they send it there, we're going to be emailing them the meeting ID 30 minutes before the class.
Alright. So, Jason, meron tayong comment dito from one of our viewers. Actually, ito yung big fan mo from Winnipeg. Nagtatanong siya, pwede ba mag-join para lang manood kay Jason? Ang mga hindi.
Okay, hindi pa get. Actually nga, no, Jason. Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah.
Can you still hear me? Pero naka-free.
Yeah, pero naka-free. Ayan, okay na.
Ayan.
Okay.
So, may tanong tayo, Jason.
Sol Cabral. Si Sol Cabral yung naging big fan mo na inawardan natin ng di ba, ng special treats, ng silver prize natin last time.
Si Marisol, si Marisol. Hi, Marisol!
Hi, Marisol.
Yeah.
So, ang question niya is, pwede ba mag-join para lang mapanood ka daw?
Yes. Actually, kung adult kayo, you can still enroll. $25, it's still
ka namin daanan.
Guys, wait na. Stand by. Wait na tayo. Ayos,
busy. Stand by, stand by.
Oh, ayan na. Mary, mag-hi ka na.
Agad-agad. Agad-agad. Walang cue. Hi! Nanguna.
Okay. Just waiting. Ayun na. Share it, guys.
Share na po. We're live.
Oh, mag-share ka na. Ayos, peace.
i-share ko din kasi may Facebook ko.
Agad-agad. Agad-agad.
Kuya, ingay ko.
Make sure na ka-mute yung mga Facebook niyo sa cellphone, ha?
Of course, share natin sa Calgary group natin, syempre.
Yes. Share ko rin sa ating pages.
Sa Edmonton. Yung mga malalapit dyan, sa Alberta. Syempre, kung saan may Nandos, share natin yan.
Mag-share lang muna kami, tayo.
Yeah, I did share. Yay!
Ayan.
Sa Moose Joe and Vancouver, sinir ko na rin. Ayan. So, hello, Joe Rose Mariano Lestones, Gina Alcacid, Bas Dison Van Pozel, nanonood sa atin. It's the take two, no? Second set po. Naging second set ng ating Escape and Win.
Yes.
And this time, hindi na si Jason Zamora ang guest natin. Magugulat kayo, si Ramon Zamora lalabas sa atin. Joke lang.
Mamaya, hanapin nga nila yan, Papa D.
Meron pa tayong magandang guest, syempre. At amoy manok daw, sabi niya. Ayan. Hello kay NC Bariso Beltran. He's watching. Alright, are we ready? Lalabas na natin ang ating screen.
Okay.
Alright, so we're live. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Escape and Win Take 2. Ayan, nawala po kami kanina sa ere for some technical difficulties. Ayan, but we're back. Kasama ko pa rin po si Cathy Arellian, of course. Ati Tina Makapili, and of course, from yes, Nando's, Mary Octavio. Ayan.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
Alright, so bagong lahat, pakilala muna natin ulit si Ate Mary. Bibigay ko ulit sa iyong floor. Ayan, from Nando's. Thank you so much for sponsoring Escape and Win. This is our pilot episode actually. So thank you so much for giving the prizes tonight at sa mga darating pa. Ayan.
Yay!
So, first of all, Ate, ano ba ang Nando's Peri Peri Chicken? Para sa mga taga-Winnipeg na wala kaming Nando's dito.
Okay po. Actually, marami po napupunta sa Nando's na taga-Winnipeg. Bumibili sila ng mga chicken, like 10 chickens para dalhin doon. So anyway, para po sa kaalaman, ng po, addict sila sa Nando's, wow. Papa D. Just so you know. So, you're missing out, Papa D.
Oh my gosh. A lot. So, yeah.
Yeah, para po sa kaalaman ng lahat, ang Nando's po, we serve po peri-peri chicken. So, we're South African Portuguese restaurant po. Kasi minsan akala nila, yung mga taong hindi pa natatry Nando's, akala po nila is Indian food. So, hindi po. Ano po siya? South African po siya restaurant. So, we serve only peri-peri chicken. So, yung marinate po namin, ang mga sauces po namin, galing po lahat yan talaga sa South Africa. So, I have the privilege po to go there last year.
Wow.
Sinan po ako ng Nando's sa South Africa. So, nakita ko po talaga yung action kung paano from itanim yung chili, kung papunta sa production. So, nakita ko po lahat yon. I got to experience everything. So, yun po. Naiba na tayo. So, well, anyway, balik po tayo. So, peri-peri chicken po lang yung siniserve namin. So, wala pong other meat other than chicken po.
Okay.
Para po siyang similar sa what do you call this? Mang inasal.
Okay.
So, what is that? Like, yun po, para po siyang mang inasal, but it's a better version po ng mang inasal. Kasi
mas
po,
malasa siguro, mas flavorful because of the spices.
Yep. Spices, opo. You can have it plain or extra hot. So,
wow. Yeah, even yung rice niya, favorite ko rin yung rice niyo, yung yellow.
Yes po, yeah. So, ano po, it's a spice rice. So, we use secret ingredients po para dun sa rice na yun. Kaya siya very yummy.
Ayun. So, for the sake of our viewers na nasa Calgary at mga na din sa Winnipeg, si Ate Mary Octavio is the manager of ilang branch po ang hinahawakan ni Ate?
Actually po, I am the manager po of the Nando's Mahogany. Kaya alam po nga, yeah, because of the pandemic, permanently closed na po namin yung branch na yon. So, I'll be moving forward po with the company sa 32nd Avenue po dito sa northeast side po ng Calgary. So, ako na po yung mag-handle nung Nando's dyan. So, yeah.
Ayun, congratulations naman.
You'll be seeing there. Opo.
Ayan. So, Cathy and Tina, paano tayo nag-come up with Nando's naman to be partners with our Escape and Win? Kwento nyo naman ng konti.
Yeah. Actually, nag-start yan nung Reggaeton 2019. They become our major sponsor. Mm-hmm. Our brothers and si Joe
Pass.
Nag-ano kami doon, parang ang Volunteers Appreciation Lunch.
Yeah, uh-huh. That's right.
Yeah. Tapos right after that, Danandos, Mahogany, or Mary Octavio continued to support us. Yung Zumba with Tina, lahat ng nag-register sa akin, renewal and new enrollees, we give them free meal.
Wow!
Free meal.
Napaka-generous.
Yeah.
Oh, generous talaga si Mary. So,
hashtag. Si Nandos po, hindi ako, Nandos.
Yeah.
Mary Octavio on behalf.
Feeling ko na kulitan lang talaga si Mary sa akin na lagi.
At simula naman yan, siyempre, naging maganda man ang partnership between Ezcape and Nandos.
Yes.
At
ay,
lahat naman ang naging events ay very successful naman, di ba, in return. Kaya naman. Yes. Especially now, with Ezcape and Win, kasama na natin si Ate Mary. Artista na siya!
Artista yes! na siya! In fairness, yeah, hindi maghanda.
Yeah, okay, yes, yes.
So,
eto na.
Pwede na ba natin bunutin ang first five?
Go ahead, yes.
Okay, eto so pala, again, so,
Tina, bigla natin sila ng brief backgrounder again kasi second set natin to. Yung prize is Nandos for doon sa nag-participate sa iyong virtual class.
Yes, a virtual class for the last 3 weeks. So, every time they attend, meron silang 1 and 3.
Yeah.
So, the gift certificate is worth how much, Cathy?
35, di ba?
35, yeah. It's a classic meal.
Muntik pang maging 25, mukhang ibubulsa mo pa yung 10.
Yeah, Cathy,
yung 10, okay. Pang-enroll natin yung sa Zoom.
Okay.
Ay, oo nga, magpahit ka daw ng ano, Zoom 101, Mary.
So, ay, joke lang, Mary.
Ito muna, bago tayo mag-continue sa raffle natin, batiin ko lang yung mga viewers natin tonight. NC Barisa Beltran, Joel Cruz, nanonood sa atin, Daniela Duhit, Lisa De Guzman, Badeo Suset, Sheila Tamayo, Rose Ann Ramos. Ayan.
Yeah.
Sa inyo, baka may mga nagpapa-shoutout sa inyo. Go ahead.
Sa mga Zumba Divas at sa mga ladies and gents na umaattend sa akin regularly, hi and hello, and sa mga sa Zumba community here in Calgary as well, and sa mga friends natin dyan sa Winnipeg.
Yun! Yay!
Yay! Ako hindi po ba pwede mag-shoutout?
Go ahead! Yun! Sige, bati-bati na!
So, hello po sa mga Nandos babies ko dyan, sa Mahogany, and saka sa 32nd Avenue. So, hello, hello. And my family po back in BC. Mama, Papa, hello.
Ayan. Yes. Thank you so much again. Alright. Nandos, syempre, sa napakasarap na pa-premium. Go ahead, Ate Tina.
Yeah, so again, so may mga tao dito na tatlo ang entry, dalawang entry, depending on how many times they attended in those 3 classes.
Okay.
And at the same time, just to remind our viewers, so lahat po ng viewers natin may chance manalo ng free class kay Jason Zamora.
Yun. Papakita ko uli yung poster.
Papa D, kasi I was talking about kay Marisol kung pwede ang adult umaten.
Yes, yes.
Pwede naman po, especially if you're a beginner dancer or intermediate dancer, the hip-hop steps, it's actually okay for you even kahit na intended siya for the kids, maganda pa rin siya. So adult can also use that as well. So kung gusto niyo umaten as an adult, pwede naman po. Kasi hindi naman niyo kasama yung mga bata doon sa klase ng live. It's virtual. So anybody can enjoy. Can
yan. Of course, right. With so, only, the one and only Jason Zamora yan, syempre.
Yeah. So, i-remind natin si Tita Marisol. Dapat sumali siya.
Yes, Sol Cabrala, narinig mo yan. Uh-oh. And by the way, speaking of Jason Zamora, I would like to thank Jason Zamora for joining us sa yes. ating first set na naputo lang. No? Pero thank you so much for giving us the time. Yan.
Yes, sakto-sakto lang. Para talaga akong may third eye, no?
I know, sakto-sakto na. Total after nag-promote.
Okay, so I have the 5 winners now. Binutin lang natin siya. I have the 5 papers here. First winner, naku, ang swerte talaga nito. Jenna.
Ay, naku! Naku. Siya na naman.
So, one is Jenna. Cathy, please take note.
Jenna, ha?
If you can tag her, tag si Jenna sa ating live para alam niya na nanalo siya.
Yes.
Oh, si Rhea!
Pakipag mo nga at ano, namatay ang aking phone.
Nako, hindi ako pwedeng mag-multitask, no? At nagbubunot ako.
Matay eh.
Use your pen. Mamaya na natin sila itag. So, Jenna and Rhea, our second winner is Rhea. Congratulations, $35. Nando's in 32nd Street?
Yes po, 32nd Avenue. Street.
So, dayo-dayo lang. Para
yes. Dayo. It's behind Peter Lahit po, Peter Lahit Hospital.
Yes.
And at makikita nyo doon si Ate Mary to serve you.
Makikita nyo po ako doon, yay.
third winner is Yoli.
Uy.
Next. Yan, no, hindi pa nanalain. Very good. And, sorry. Next, the fourth winner is Tita Emily. Tita Emily Kaday. Sigut pa tayo isa. The fifth lucky winner is Nick-Nick. Ano ba yan? Mag-ina.
O, di? Ay, naku.
O, diba?
Si Nick-Nick ay anak ni Tita Yoli.
Ayan. Congratulations sa ating first dinner. Five winners.
Oho!
Jenna, Rhea, Yoli.
I'm gonna put all the winners here.
Emily and Nick-Nick. Ayun, sila yung payat first
pa,
five. Jenna,
payat pa.
Winners. Kathy, Tina, kailan ba yung regular schedule nyo ng virtual classes nyo? Time promote nyo
na. So, ang virtual classes natin is every Tuesday, 7 p.m. Calgary time. Anybody can join. It's free.
Ayun.
Free siya.
At yes. Ang operation hours ng Nando's, kailan, Ate Mary? Anong mga operation hours?
So, yeah, so ngayon po, dahil may COVID, nag-start po kami from 11 to 10. So, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. po every day.
Ayun, bisitahin nyo yeah. Lang. Yes.
And right now po, we are closed for dine-in. So, online order lang po, take-out, phone orders, and delivery. So, skip the dishes, DoorDash, and Uber Eats. So, okay. Yun lang po for now.
So, Mary, paano yung gift certificate nila? They can use that pag-pick-up?
Oh, pabibigay ko lang po sa kanila yung coupon. So yung certificate na po yon, good po yon for classic meal. So yung classic meal po, it comes with one whole chicken, two sides and two garlic bread. So it's a complete meal minus the drink. So
grabe, yeah. Nakagutom. Wow.
Nagutom naman ako diyan.
Nagutom ako bigla.
Meron din kami ni Kati, baka naman.
Baka naman si Papa Diden, di ba?
You have to visit me though.
Grabe.
Pumunta kami doon.
Okay, guys, teka muna. Paano mananalo yung mga taga Winnipeg ng class for Jason? Kapay natin ng mechanics.
Kung meron tayong question diyan, Papa D, like just like last time.
Okay.
Gawa tayo ng question.
Dapat nakinig sila sa mga kinukwento ni Mary kasi the question is about...
About Nando's.
Oh, yan. Uh-oh. Sige. So, mga kaayos, para po kayo manalo ng libreng virtual class with Jason Zamora, sagutin nyo lang po ang tanong na to na ibibigay na natin ngayon na o mamaya?
Mamaya?
Mamaya after ng second set ng winners?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Okay. Sige.
So, paano, sa ngayon, pwede mo na kayong magtanong ng personal question kay Mary.
Parang boy abunda naman.
Ayan, so meron tayong question from our viewer. Single po ba si Ate Mary?
Ay! Look!
Oh my God! Hindi na po! Hindi na po! Sorry!
Ayan. Nag-blush ka, Day!
Na-hot seat ako na na!
Alam mo,
I'm ayan. Ready for that!
Ibig sabihin, Ate Mary, may following ka na. Ayan, oh.
Mukhang type ka nila, Mary.
Mukhang dapat gawing regular host na po si Ate Mary.
Host niyan.
Ayan.
No, every once a month, Mary is joining us. Di ba, Mary?
Once a month. Sure.
Ayan, binabati natin si Sel Villanueva, si Christopher Omar Dandan Tirao, Mario Dalisay Jr., Jomar Villanueva nanonood sa atin. Again, sa mga ka-tune in lang po, welcome to Escape and Win, wherein pwede kayong manalo po ng... isang virtual class with Jason Zamora, nag-guest natin kanina. Ayan, ang kanyang hip-hop dance lessons starting on May 28 and 29, 4 p.m. Calgary time. At ito ay most likely 5 p.m. Tama ba? 5 p.m. sa Winnipeg. Ayan, so limited spots lang po. And all you have to do is have your Zoom account ready. Na gaya ni Ate Mary, may Zoom na siya ngayon.
Yay!
Congratulations!
Yes! Congratulations, Mary! Tawang-tawa ako sa'yo.
Ayan, so Kathy, Kathy, gaya nung diniscuss natin last time, di ba? It's supposed to be, month of May is supposed to be the Intro Voice concert. So, anong update natin?
Up to now, syempre, hindi pa natin alam yung COVID, no? Ang, ang ano kasi is hanggang end of August kasi ang, ano, ang, yung hindi pa tayo mag-exceed ng 15 people, di ba? So, it's really hard sa event talaga. Pero, I know. We'll let you know, we'll let you know, guys, kung ano ang final decision. Kasi, maaring next year or we'll see. Hindi pa masabi sa ngayon.
Because ang pinaka-concern natin is the safety of everyone.
Of course, syempre.
Experience, the viewers.
Number one.
So, number one yan na priority natin. Doesn't matter when we do it, but we're going to do it.
Ayan, syempre. Kasi like, Ate Mary, share ko lang sa'yo kasi nangyaring Intro Voice concert here in Winnipeg was a very successful one. Talagang
nice.
Lahat nag-enjoy, maski mismong sila mismo ng band ng members, nag-enjoy. They really wanted to come back. Sana nga, kung magkakaroon ng leg sa Calgary, idamay uli ang Winnipeg. Kaya lang, talagang hindi umabot.
I think may updates pa ako kanina na parang another Buen Camino joined the band, so original na sila lahat.
Oh, I think he's one of the original members.
Yeah, original members.
So, kakapatid kasi yung mga Buen Camino.
Itag mo nga siya, Cathy, para mapanood niyo tayo ulit, mag-shout out.
Para makachika natin si Paco.
So last kasi week po, mga kaayos, last episode po, we were joined by Paco doon sa comment section. So nagko-comment siya about the discussion.
Nice.
Ayan, so next set of winners na tayo. Five more winners. Ito na.
Okay, the next five winners, bunutin na natin, mga kaayos at ka-escape.
Yes.
Ayan. The next winner is Lynn Rocamonte. Lynn Rosel. Lynn Rosel.
Lynn Rosel.
Lynn Rosel. Seventh winner, we have Maan! Uy! Sa wakas, nanalo si Maan!
Maan, congratulations! Next!
Congratulations, Maan!
Congratulations!
Mamaya pagtatatag ko kayo pag nabuhay.
So, mamaya i-repeat ko yung sampu na yan.
Yes. Para... Actually, sinusulat ko.
Okay.
Ako din.
Oh, next is Eleanor Rocamora. Ayan, natuloy.
Ayan, natuloy na rin siya.
Next.
Eleanor Rocamora. So, dalawa pa, no?
Yep.
Two more. Next
two more
is Tina Montemayor.
Ayan. Wow.
Yes.
Next. Last one.
Si Tina Montemayor is not Filipino. Ah. Si,
not Filipino.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Foreigner siya.
Oh, talagang nice. Talagang foreigner. Tayo foreigner dito.
Lemon.
Okay. She's in Lemon.
I know.
She's also a Zumba instructor.
So I have all the 10 winners. Ayan, sabihin ko na ha. Si Jenna, si Rhea, Yoli, Emily, si Nick, si Lynn Rosel, si Maan, si Eleanor, Rocamora, Tina Montemayor, and Lemon. Congratulations, guys.
Congratulations.
You won yourselves a free meal from Nando's, ang ating sponsor for Escape and Win.
Yes.
And again, it's a whole chicken, no? It's a whole chicken.
Yes, it's a whole chicken, two sides, and two garlic bread.
Makapunta na dyan. Tins, punta na tayo.
Teka, alam mo, Cathy, doon na tayo mag-meeting bukas.
Sige, okay, papunta na kami, ha?
Sorry, ladies, wala kaming dine-in.
Wala doon silang dine-in.
Dine-in,
ladies. Wala kaming problema sa dine-in or ano, take-out.
Take-out. Kain.
Okay, guys, ano na yung question natin for Jason Zamora contest natin?
Okay, Mary, ikaw ang magtanong.
Oh, sige po, how many questions po?
Isa lang.
Ah, isa lang, okay. What kind of cuisine po ang Nando's?
Yan, anong klaseng cuisine ang sineserve ng Nando's restaurant? Nako, binanggit niya kanina yan.
Yeah,
actually, dalawa ang binanggit mo eh. Any of those?
Dalawa. It's isa lang po yun.
Isa lang, yeah.
Pero dalawa yung narinig ko eh.
Isa lang po yun siya. Magka,
okay,
ano?
Yeah, mga kaayo, sige, pwede na kayong sumali. Hashtag escape space. Nasagot po ninyo, ano ang cuisine ng Nando's?
Ng Nando's.
Yes po, ano pong siniserve? Yes.
Ayan, mukhang nabibighan nila sila sa kagandahan ng mga co-host ko, kaya walang...
Wala sumasagot.
Wala pa, so far, wala pa. Again, papakita ko yung poster ni Jason. Ito po ang kanyang virtual dance lesson, which is gonna be happening tomorrow. May chance po kayong manalo. Sagutin nyo lang ang question na sinabi na natin kanina. Ano ang cuisine? What type of cuisine ang siniserve ng Nando? So, at least.
Nag-google pa sila.
Yeah.
Oo, ginugugle pa. Sigurado ako nag-google.
So, again po, iibitahan po namin kayo sa virtual hip-hop class ni Jason Zamora. So, I think medyo minsan lang mo yan nangyayari na $25 mm-hmm. yung workshop, parang 2 hours workshop with the Maneuvers, one of the members of the Maneuvers.
Yes, napakagaling.
One of the popular members, mm-hmm. syempre.
Yeah, it's an original choreography that you can use anywhere, sa mga talent po, sa performance, on stage. Mm. So, yeah. And even if you're an adult, you can join. As long as you want to dance hip-hop, then that's good.
Ayan.
Should we change the question? Mukhang nahihirapan sila.
Mukhang nahihirapan sila.
Change na yung question.
Sige, let's change it.
Sige, let's change it.
Okay. So, ano po yung chicken yung sineserve namin?
Ayan, dali niya. Yeah.
Ayan, dali yan, niya na. Ewan ko na, binisan niyo, ha?
Iulit yun, inuulit, di ba?
Oh. Yeah, inuulit. Parehas lang siya.
Parang
halo-halo.
Halo.
Yeah. Ano, what type of chickens do we chicken do we serve? Yan po.
Katunog yun ng strawberry. Yan, ha?
Yeah. Tsaka, ano?
Hindi ko makita yung mga comments. Tsaka berry. Siguro ikaw lang nakakakita.
Nasa Ayos Biz. Nakalive tayo sa Ayos Biz. Makita nyo yun sa Ayos.
Kaya nga, wala akong makitang comment.
Bakit ganun?
Kami din po.
Bakit?
Oo, I don't see any comment.
Yung magagandang faces lang natin.
Bakit yes. Bakit ganun?
Blank lang. Ikaw lang yata ang nakakakita ng comment.
Hindi, if you're nasa Ayos Biz ba kayo mismo? Dun sa live?
Yes. Nandito ako sa page mo. Tapos, kilik ko yung live.
Yeah. Ayan, nakikita mo na siya?
Yes. Ayan. Comment ko, nakikita mo, nag-test ako.
Ayun. Yes, ayan, nakita ko na. Ayan.
Kati yeah, Uliano pero wala kasi bang nakikita.
Ayan, kasi mukhang hindi nila, ano eh, kasi walang Nandos dito sa, ano eh, sa Winnipeg. Pero yung mga taga-Calgary, sali kayo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tulog ka tayo mga taga-Calgary.
Yeah, hindi ko nakikita eh, kasi baka mamaya nagko-comment sila, tapos hindi ko alam.
May sumagot na, si Sheila Tumayo, ang ating winner from last time.
Sheila, ibang klase ka talaga.
Talaga naman. Portuguese style peri-peri chicken. Ang sagot niya.
Yes!
Dalawa.
Yes! Precisely.
She's from masyado. Winnipeg. Yeah, yan. So, congratulations. Meron tayong winner.
Yay! Oh, yan pala. Sumagot na siya. Escape. At, oh, talagang hinashtag ang escape kahit wala tayong...
Hindi, sinabi ko kanina hashtag escape. Ayan.
Ah, okay. Hashtag escape, Portuguese ayan. Style, peri-peri chicken. Okay,
congratulations.
Sheila,
Magpi-PM na kayo yan. Na-PM mo lang si either Cathy or si Tina from Escape. Ayan, so once again, mga ka-Ice Bees, anything, Cathy? Bago tayo mag-wrap up?
Naka-mute ba ako? Hindi naman. Ayun, yeah. Sige, iniimbitahan namin kayo, syempre, para this coming, yung mga kids, kung gusto nyo mag-enroll kay Kuya Jason Zamora, ito na inyong pagkakataon, $25 only. At matututunan nyo na yung bagong choreography na gagawin ni Jason Zamora para sa inyo. So, message me or Tina makapili para makapag-register kayo.
Ayan,
and this
Tina.
Is via Zoom.
Okay.
Yes. Alright, so calling all kids from all ages until, not all ages, I think from 5 to 7 years old on Friday 4 p.m. and 8 years old and above on Thursday. So when I say 8 years old and above, pwede sumali ang adult kung gusto nyo.
Yun.
So, diba? Kasi virtual naman to.
Yes. Sali-sali lang. Ayan.
Sali-sali
lang. And
of
course, Mary Octavio, syempre, ang ating sponsor from Nando's. Invite mo again sila sa 32nd Avenue.
Yes, hello po. Yung location po namin sa 32nd Avenue, the address is 3333 32nd Avenue. So you can grab your peri-peri chicken po.
Ayan,
Monday to Sunday, open po kami from 11 to 10 p.m.
Ayan, so there you have it. So we'll see you again on our next episode, di ba? ng ating Stephen Wins. Kasama pa rin natin si Ate Mary.
Yes! Papa D, yes. Remind lang natin yung mga nanalo natin, yung mga winners, how they can claim those.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, yes. Yeah, so those winners po, the winners po, you could come by. You could drop by at 32nd Avenue po. Starting tomorrow. And then, ibibigay po namin yung names doon sa restaurant. And then, sabihin nyo lang po yung names nyo. And then, we'll give you po the classic meal.
Ayun.
Yes. So, ang gagawin natin, Mary, is they're gonna give their names on behalf of Ezcape. And then, I'm gonna give them maybe a code from us.
Please po. Please po.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, it's better to do that way, ate. Thank you. Yes.
Ayan. Thank you so much, Nandos. Thank you so much, Ezcape. Magkita-kita tayo again sa next episode.
Thank you,
and
thank
course,
you.
Don't forget to join Cathy or Tina's live virtual class para po kayo ma-qualify sa next episode natin.
Yan. And maybe meron ulit tayong guest.
Ayan, abangan nyo yan.
Diba? Abangan nyo yan. Abangan nyo yan. Special guest.
Alright, sabay-sabay tayo ha. Ayos ba tayo dyan?
Ayos!
Ayos! Alright, bye!
Bye! Bye!